You're not Freddy Fazbear.
My name is Shadow Freddy.
How do you know my name? What do you want from me?
I know everything. I know what you desire. I know who you love. I want to help you. Something huge and evil is coming.
What is it?
Do you know who the creature called Nightmare is? Do you know why you're the only robots in the world which are alive? They have feelings. They can love. Do you know where you come from?
I don't know.
Do you want to know the truth?
Yes.
Many years ago in 1983, the location Fred Bear's family dinner was founded. It was Cabin Place with three characters: Fred Bear, Sprint Bonnie, and Puppet. Everything was going very well. The company had huge cash income, many children were here, until a man who dealt with support for animatronics appeared. Initially, he worked very carefully, until one night the guardian wanted to ridicule worker and damage one of the robots. The next day it turned out that the company has accused worker for sabotage and the worker lost his job. Before he left his place of work, next to the damaged robot, he found the item which belonged to the night guard. The revenge has consumed him. Later, he also lost money, home, and family. He was all alone. He lost everything he cared for. He understood that from now on, the only purpose of his life was killing the night guard. One night he sneaked the location of that guard walk. He wanted to reprogram one of the robots to kill the night guard. But something went wrong. Animatronic instead attacked the night guard, attacked the former worker. The robot many times hit him, turned out to be deadly for him. When the night guard showed up, it was too late. The worker was dead. The company had a whole incident from the world in order not to spoil its reputation. Everyone thought that the worker was dead, but it was not true. He survived. Thanks to his great hatred that he felt for all people. As a piece of soul, he found this object, which gave him enormous strength and power. The only thing that stopped him was the lack of a complete physical body. This ball could create a physical body. but once again, he made a mistake. His soul was divided into four particles. Each part of the soul was looking for a place to hide. Three parts of the soul have hidden in two robots and in the puppet. Given them life, each of them possessed a personality and powers. The power of given life. The power into which you can teleport and penetrate any object. The power of great strength and control. The last part of the soul has wandered across location for many years, until the current location was closed and Freddy Fazbear's Pizza One was open. New animatronics have appeared. During this time, Puppet gave life to all new robots, dividing the soul into smaller parts. But this time, the last part of the soul was connected with Freddy's head. It was very weak, so he wasn't able to control the robot. The soul was imprisoned. Later, Puppet gave life to the rest of the robots by splitting soul into smaller and smaller parts. And that's why you are alive. You have feelings. You can love, you can feel compassion, cry and be sad. Each of you are part of the soul, which has ceased to be a human, and became the creature called Nightmare. Now this creature wants to get out from the Freddy's head and recover every part of his soul.
So who are you?
I am the shadow that was formed from each of you. My job is to stop the Nightmare from returning. I want to help you, but I cannot save you without your help. Nightmare wants to stop me and turns me into a monster, but I'm trying to stop it.
All of us have a piece of this monster's soul, don't we? How can you defeat him?
He shouldn't be allowed to escape from the Freddy's head. And his helper should be caught.
Helper?
There is a traitor among you.
Traitor?
One of you is helping the Nightmare to get out.
Who?
I don't know who it is, but I'm sure it is one of you. You have to catch him. We have less and less time.
I'll find the traitor.
You don't need to look, Freddy. Here is a gift in Phantom Freddy.
Thank you for your help.
I'm glad that I could help. And remember, you must find a traitor.
I did it.